It's from outdoors.com, and it's a photo from early 1900s in Yosemite National Park. So as you know, Yosemite was the hot button one that really got people involved in enjoying the outdoors. And it's a photo of a long line of traffic and all these old Model A's and Model T's and so forth that are driving up into Yosemite National Park. And I just thought it was a great example of the crowds that have always been going to these national parks.